22. Ryan McDonald, he's still going. See where he's going across. Here comes Jack Nicolo, I reckon there. Ryan's in front of Jack at the moment. And their new 2017 Dave Roper team Dave Roper show, I should say. Think and speak louder and clearer. Alex Walton coming through now. Two or three coming here. 26 all needs guys in there. 26 to 25. Miles Saunders. They're experts. Jack Berry. Out of sight. Michael Ridge. Will be winning the expert veteran class. Here comes Jason Morland. Way ahead of everybody. Could be his last lap. It might be a rejig of results because Michael Ridge stopped to help Jamie Roper when he came off. Here's Adam Anson now. Be nice if he's up well up today. So Michael Ridge helped Jamie Roper, and of course he lost probably a lap or so out of that. Craig Roper there. He could be well up in the results. They won't ban him, I don't think. Be the experts, number 8. Championship class. He pulled over there for number 7, they knew he was there. Championship class. Neat bit through the chicane there, number 40. Amendment number 4 is Tim Rose today. Tim Rose. 15, he's going well. Hello, Harry's caught up to him, Harry Clark. Yeah, I keep referring number 4 to a different rider, and number 11 goes through. So just confirm, Tim Rose. Number 11's come in. That's interesting. Yeah, number 11's come in, and will number 12 come in? He's coming around now. Yes, he's coming in. So that's interesting. Jason Morning's just come in, he's finished for the day on about 36, nearly 37. I see. Michael Ridge is going for another lap. Tim Rose, number 4, has come in. He's a minute more than, although it's second, a minute more than Jason Morland. There's one coming now. It's Craig Roper. He's running there. On the same minute as Tim Rose, as we're talking about minutes. On about. Now going on to his last lap. Michael Ridge has already gone through, so I think he's ahead of 35. Number 8, this is Adam Manton,